It's knowing that your door is always open and your path is free to walk. That makes me tend to leave my sleeping bag, roll a bed stash behind your couch. And it's knowing I'm not shackled by forgotten words and bonds and the ink stains that have dried upon sunlight. That keeps you on the back roads by the rivers of my memory, keeps you ever gentle on my own. It's not clinging to the rocks and ivy planted on their columns now that bind me, or something that somebody said because they thought we fit together walking. It's just knowing that the world would not be cursing or forgiving when I walk along some railroad track and find that you're waiting. Some other woman's crying to her mother 'cause she turned.